All right, so the plan for today is to just mulch all of this stuff down where I can find the stumps a little bit easier instead of trying to blade it off, because it's just grass and junk with a few little, you know, sweet gum saplings sticking up, but they're usually attached to pretty big stumps. I would use the bush hog to do this, but the draft control on the tractor doesn't work, so it's either dragging the dirt or all the way up until I can get that fixed. And some of these stumps are sticking out of the ground pretty high, and that tractor's old, and so is the bush hog, and I'd rather not tear it up. This should be a little easier. But the Mongo flail mulcher, it's pretty slick. Need to replace those teeth, but I got to grease this thing. It's pretty easy. Just got two grease points, one on each end. Nothing crazy. This thing's been pretty awesome, actually. It's done way more than we expected to be able to do with it. But I guess so. We'll get it greased and get going. been making pretty good progress. Found a bike frame. It's always good stuff. So, I'm gonna grind these down so I can get to the stump. Look. Oh, there's the rest of the bike. Oh. Hey, this kind of stuff is fantastic for your grinder. And we found some more fence. I normally have bolt cutters with me for this, but of course I don't have them today. So let me work with this, see if I can get it unwrapped. I done got about half of it. Okay, got all of it out. That wasn't too bad. Put that over here with the bike parts. If I saw it, I tried to miss it, but it was too late. But this appears to be some kind of a dumping pile at some point. There's a wheel right there. So, let's see. That's what I'm just trying to get all this cleaned out of the way so I can just get to these stumps and get them out of the ground. It's a pretty good one right there. So, hopefully, no more wire. Finally did it. These hoses are too long. They came with it, and we've been hanging them over the thumb, and it's worked fine. And sometimes we put a bungee cord on it, but yeah, it fell off the tooth, and I wasn't the thumb tooth, and I wasn't paying attention. And now we have a hose in the mulcher. It's fantastic. So, got it disconnected. Fluid was pouring out everywhere. I have another set of hoses. So now I got to try to get this out of that wedged out spot and get the hoses changed. So yes, that's the next project. All right, hoses changed out. Got the new shorter ones on, and that is what is left of the long one. Went ahead and changed the other one so I would have that long one as a spare in case I need it. But, got a little bit longer left. Gonna see what I can get done. Probably got about 2 hours. All right, so got all the way down to the road up this way. All of that. There was this one pretty good size sweet gum, I guess it's, I don't know. Probably close to 5-6 inches. I knocked the top out of it, started grinding it down, but I'll video the rest of it.
Thank you.
that's a wrap for today. Oh, we did find some treasure with the mulcher. I mentioned some of it earlier. Found fence, an old bike frame, scrap metal, a wheel. Been putting all those items on eBay for auction. Catch you next time. One quick follow-up there. I lost my pin, so the old trusty rusty wire is now the savior. Get me to the store so I can get another one.